The winner is Dungeon Fun Book 1.
do is a bit older just now.